Finally, while the war with Russia was going on, he was deeply saddened by the fact that he had put his country in such a situation, and he died from this grief at the age of 56 on Friday, the 21st of January 1774. He was buried in his own mausoleum located at Lalili Mosque, Istanbul.